Hey everyone, Eddie Vedder here. I'm with my friend Keegan Hall. We're in Seattle and we're talking about epidermolysis bullosa. It's an incredibly harsh disease. My wife and I have worked with this great organization called EBRP, EB Research Partnership, raised funds. We're gonna cure the disease. It's a brutal one, and we're getting some help. We're getting some help from Keegan, and what was your plan on this?
So my plan here is to create an amazing drawing of you. I'm gonna do it all in pencil, hopefully just one pencil, sketch it out, and once the drawing's complete, we're gonna have 200 prints created, and then you and I are gonna sign and number all 200 of them. And they are actually available now for pre-sale at keeganhall.com. And the coolest part is 100% of the proceeds will be donated to EB Research.
And when he says pencil drawing, I just need to say, it's I've seen your work. It's some of the most incredible, awe-inspiring art. It's just hard to believe that comes from a human. And it's hard to tell your work from the original picture. It's truly inspiring, and so proud to be working with you on this project. And thank you for your energy.
I appreciate that.
Yeah,
you're putting the extra pressure on me too to really come through. So
you know, I trust you. Like I said, I've seen your work.
Well, the fun thing is that I'm gonna post updates of the drawing every day as I progress through it, so people can really tune into social media and really see the drawing come together from start to finish. So if you like art, you want to see how I create, tune in to my social media, your social media, follow along, and we'll see what we come up with.
So if I see you miss a part, like my hair is in the wrong way, I can tell you.
You can text me in real time and cuss me out, and we'll get it fixed up.
All right, we got a team.
All right, deal.
That's good. Keep watching and stay in tune, and I really appreciate you, but especially thank you for your art and your activism.
Thank you. Appreciate it. I'm going to do this.